I think I'm starting to see the trend here.
If you want to get free money from local and national banks, as well as get massive sign-up bonuses from credit card issuers, these deals are wild. Hey everyone, Eric here, and welcome back to this week's What's Happening in the Credit Card World. Where I give you updates and news that you'd otherwise might miss due to various reasons. The last thing I want as a credit card YouTuber is for my audience to miss out on potential reward and deals that would have otherwise helped you get even more cash back when using your own personal credit cards. And while all of this information can be found on websites like doctorofcredit.com or onemileatatime.com, some people just don't have the time to read it all. So consider this an audiobook or a visual book for weekly updates about the credit card world that just might pique your interest. Now granted, some of these deals and rewards might expire by the time you watch these videos, so please consider subscribing to keep up with the latest news. Also, according to the YouTube analytics, only a very, very small portion of you that watch my videos are actually subscribed. So if you end up liking this video, all I ask in return is for you to hit that subscribe button to help me on my goal to get to 1,000 subscribers so that I can push out even better content for everyone. We're so close, only 400 away now. So with the intros being done, let's get into this week's What's Happening in the Credit Card World. If you've been watching these weekly updates for the past month, you know what I'm talking about. I've done these videos for the past 10 weeks now, and only recently have noticed the uptick in national and local banks that are giving ridiculous checking and savings account sign-up offers. So yet again, let's talk about some more this week. For national level banks, Chase is still offering up to $600 for signing up for a new checking and savings account. You can just do one of the criteria and get either $300 or $200 respectively, but when getting both a checking and savings account, you can earn a total of $600 for completing both requirements. On a more local level, for those of you out there living in Pennsylvania or Ohio, S&T Bank is offering $300 bonuses for a new checking account and get the bonus once direct depositing to $500 deposits. For those in California and Arizona, Meriwest Credit Union is offering a $400 checking bonus. Earn $100 for opening a checking account with direct deposit, earn an additional $200 more if you maintain a 5,000 average daily balance, or earn an additional $300 more if you maintain a 10,000 average daily balance. For those of you out there living in Iowa, Minnesota, South Dakota, Nebraska, North Dakota, Frontier Bank is offering a $200 checking bonus when you have a minimum of 12 debit card transactions, one direct deposit, and accept e-statements through their online banking platform. For those in North Carolina, Tennessee, South Carolina, and Georgia, United Community Bank is offering a $200 checking bonus when you use the promo code CHECKING200, receive cumulative direct deposits of at least $2,000 within the 90 days of account opening, and complete 10 or more purchases using your new debit card within 90 days of account opening. And finally, for those of you out there living in Florida, Maine, New Jersey, New York, or Virginia, Trustco Bank is offering a $200 checking and savings bonus. The fine print states, $100 bonus when you open a Hometown Free or Hometown Premier checking account and receive $5,000 in direct deposits or $5,000 minimum balance for 60 days or 10 debit card transactions within 45 calendar days. You can receive another $100 when opening a savings account and having a minimum of $10,000 balance for 60 days. So yeah, it definitely seems like summer is definitely the time to open some new checkings and savings accounts so you can get some free money from local and national banks. I'm sure your own personal local and national banks have some deals for you out there. So just go and take a look. Up next, there's some new sign-up offers for a multitude of credit cards. Up first, American Express. For the American Express Business Gold, there's a new sign-up bonus of 130,000 bonus points when spending $20,000 and a 110,000 bonus point offer when spending $10,000. However, there is also a 190,000 bonus point offer when spending $21,000 when you call in. But all of these offers are your miles may vary, so try your luck with all of these and hopefully you get that 190,000 bonus point offer. For the American Express Gold Card, it's a 90,000 point offer via referral links. So maybe you'll have to ask that one friend with the American Express Gold Card to see if they have a referral for you. For the American Express Business Green Card is a 25,000 bonus point offer after spending $3,000, but you'll have to go incognito mode in order to get this deal. The original deal on the page is 15,000 bonus points after spending $3,000 within the first 3 months of account opening. For the American Express Business Delta Gold Card, it's 70,000 miles plus $200 in statement credits after spending $2,000 or more within the first 3 months of account opening, or a 90,000 point offer for the same spend. For the Barclays Wyndham Earner Business Credit Card, it's a 75,000 point offer, 65,000 points after spending $1,000 within the first 90 days of account opening, and an additional 10,000 points after making a purchase on an employee card. And finally, for the Bank of America Alaska Airlines Business Card, it's 70,000 miles after spending $4,000 within the first 90 days of account opening, plus Alaska's famous companion fare. I believe that when it says Alaska's famous companion fare, it means that every single time you buy a companion ticket, it'll always cost $121. All right, who's ready for some lightning deals? Ready? Let's go. First up, American Express has a slew of offers. First, American Express is offering bonus transfers of up to 20% with Cathay Pacific Air Miles, meaning for every 1,000 membership reward points that you transfer out, you get 1,200 Cathay Pacific Air Miles. American Express is also offering a statement credit when spending $125 at Lululemon. Once you spend $125, you'll receive $25 or 2,500 points back. For Capital One, Capital One is offering 20% transfer bonus when transferring out your miles over to France KLM or British Airways, meaning for every 1,000 Capital One miles that you transfer out, you'll get 1,200 France KLM or 1,200 British Airways. Chase is also offering some great statement credits as well. With Chase, you can get 10% cash back at Chipotle for up to $3 max, 10% on Lyft for $3 max, and 10% at Choice Hotels for up to $290 spent. In other news, IHG is offering buy points and get 100% back, meaning 0.5 cents per point. JetBlue is offering $25/$50 off for one-way or return flights with the promo code FALLSALE. And Robinhood is offering $600 plus free stock when you sign up and deposit funds for 1 month on their stock trading platform. If you don't know what Robinhood is, it's basically a stock and crypto trading platform. It was one of the first ones out there. And finally, for those of you out there that are going to US Open, that's tennis. And for those of you out there that also have the American Express Platinum Card and other card members, you have the ability to book a 60-minute dining experience and bring up to 3 guests to the Centurion Suite. However, you must book through resi.com, and the offer starts at 9 a.m. on August 8th. They're also offering lounge access, fan experiences, and even $20 off when spending $100 or more at participating merchants. All right, those were all the relevant offers and deals that I've seen for the week of August 1st, 2022. If I've helped you save money this week, please leave a like and comment down below in the comment section down below to let me know. And also consider subscribing and ringing that notification bell to help me on my quest to get through 1,000 subscribers. Last time I checked, we're at 600 subscribers, so we only need 400 more to get to 1,000. Thank you for all of you out there that have subscribed already. These videos in the meantime will always come out on the weekend on Saturdays at 12 p.m. Eastern Time. That's 9 a.m. for those of you out there on the West Coast. Thank you for watching as always. Stay safe out there, everyone. Peace.